The video game industry is enormous. Its annual revenue is bigger than Hollywood's. The creative possibilities and potential for success in the game industry have never been greater. But evolving technology and distribution have made entry into the field far too easy. Anyone can make a game now, but making a special game takes effort and practice. Lots of practice. If you want to impress prospective employers with your game design chops, you need a portfolio that demonstrates a commitment to craft and the ability to attract and retain players. And to do that, you need to know how to express game ideas in code. I'm Brian Moriarty, Professor of Practice in the Iterative Media and Game Development Program at Worcester Polytechnic Institute. Before joining the faculty of WPI in 2009, I spent 28 years in the game industry as a professional designer, writer, and producer. This program will give you a taste of the basic principles of design and how those principles can be applied to digital games. You'll get real practice by actually building digital toys and games that will attract and delight players. And you'll do it all using Perlenspiel, an abstract microgame engine hosted entirely in the cloud, which runs on any device with a modern web browser. Those of you acquainted with modern development tools like Unity and Unreal may be wondering how anyone could hope to design an appealing game with an engine as minimal as Perlenspiel. This apparent limitation on your creativity is, I assure you, quite deliberate. The radical austerity of Perlenspiel will force you to concentrate on the essential mandate of digital game design, enticing players to act and responding to those actions enticingly. I look forward to seeing what you will create when you have no place to hide.